The call waiting feature is a cellular service that was first introduced in North America way back in the 1970s. The old system though was quite complicated compared to the present service. Nevertheless, the feature serves the same purpose, and that is to let you know about an incoming phone call while you're attending one. So in this video, we will show you how to enable the call waiting feature on your iPhone 13. To begin, go back to the home screen and launch the Settings app. Scroll down to locate phone, and once found, tap on it. The phone app settings menu will load up on the next display. Scroll down to the call section and then tap call waiting. Another screen opens with a call waiting switch. It may take several seconds before you see the switch. To enable the feature, just tap to turn on the switch next to call waiting. The call waiting switch will then turn green. That means that the feature is already activated on your device. Some users might have a grayed out or disabled call waiting switch. If it's the case with your iPhone 13, then it means that the feature might only be enabled by calling your service provider. While we know that such a feature is practical and very important, some carriers might have opted to disable it by default so that they can charge their customers just to have it enabled. We hope that this simple guide will be able to help you one way or the other. Please support us by subscribing to our channel and enabling the notifications. Thanks for watching.